I'm gonna try my luck in the monthly super blitz. It's more civilized and some time to think. I kind of enjoy a bit of time to think. So it's only just started. Yeah. More time to. Actually, I shouldn't have berserked. That was silly. Oh well. There don't seem to be too many killers. There's too many killers in the other one. The best I could hope for is the podium, I think. In the other, that would be hard going just to get the podium. There's too many heffalumps, as they're called. If you've watched, not watched, if you've read Chess for Tigers, too many heffalumps. Yeah. But yeah, what am I doing here? This is a bad position. Oh no, I've really done this to myself. Oh, knight c7, just winning straight off the bat, really. All right, 1:15. Please, what is this torture? Stop, end this torture, please. Is it because I've been moving too quickly? This was a really bad berserk idea. It's rook d3. That's something to write home about, I guess. He's going to queen over there. Can I win this pawn? Where's this bishop going, actually? Maybe this is something, because I can win this pawn. Oh, there's a check there. He's going to give me that. Uh-huh. D2 for bishop b5. D2 for bishop a4. Rook b2 would be good. Yes. Rook b5 would be good. I should have taken that pawn, my king. Oh no, I've just blundered the rook. Ah, oh, crikey. What a start to this. Okay. What a start. Really? Really? I mean, seriously. I was just getting back into that position, but I was running out of time. Oh, let him berserk me. Yeah, please berserk me. I can't berserk anything, anybody. Save my life. Recently. Okay. Now I'm stuck. This could be a good diagonal in this structure, I think. It's usually, this is promising now, I think. And then what? What am I doing here? Interesting. Panic. Rook F7. This rook and pawn ending. Surely this is good with this. I get my king over to c4. C3. A bit quicker with the check. On the scoreboard. Actually, I should close and open the browser. Okay, I'm gonna try my luck. Someone G7. Bishop F4. Oh, good. Quick free. That's the luck I need. That's the luck I need to get some points here, guys. I need to get some points. Give me points. Points, Cookie Monster. Need them quickly. I might have to go for dinner, though. That's the problem. Pretty soon. I'll try my luck here. I should really close and open the browser. This is my sort of position. Come on, or usually anyway. Trying to open this rook still. Queen G4. it's possible. I mean, doesn't, I'm not sure it does anything. Actually, G4 would be more to the point. Trying to open this rook. I've just given him a juicy knight, haven't I? Yeah, F4 and try and use the G4 now. B7's a problem now. There's no rook G1. H2 rook G1. I can't berserk this guy. Anyone around 2000 or less, I'll try my luck, but I really need to start the browser every so often. Restart, I think. Just in case any leaks, technological memory leaks in the browser. It's Bishop H4 and F6 as an idea. Let's kick this queen out. Knight G5 queen. So crude, but probably dangerous. I mean, some piece coordination. F7, H7. That's Queen G6 takes Queen H. H5 is mating. Some threatening mate takes Queen H5. Need the points. Did I lose the cross GP? I lost to him and he's in rank 2. I thought that was a struggle. Oh man. Now these monsters on this time control have come in. Can I do this? If I do this, D5, try and liberate the pieces out of the containing pawn structure with D5, trying to do that anyway. Okay, so D4 is a sort of space gain. D takes maybe more to the point. Knight D4. And there's something like, well, there's all sorts of possibilities here. Taking check, taking on B2. There's knight F5 is one of my favorites in this position, but I know F6 is a bit weak. While the rook is here, I can play F6. Sort of at the moment. Can I? Let's test this. Oh. When your house is on fire, don't worry about pawns on the queen side. Kasparov of quote, yeah. Okay, B6 is possible, I think. Holding E6. Okay. And now for my next trick, is F5 possible or not? I'm gonna kick this before it goes to E6. Is it going to E6? I want to get to play. Maybe I should take and then G5. He's gonna sacrifice a knight, huh? Oh, please relinquish the game. Is it relinquish? No, I don't even know if that means makes any sense. I mean, resign basically the game. He's a piece down. He should resign. Please resign. This is not losing, is it? He's got f7. So I'm threatening to win the exchange now. He's only got 25 seconds. That guy I had a struggle with is still doing well, you know. He's ranked 2. Am I going to have problems with him in this tournament? Let's get 2 connected pass pawns to rub it in. I think they should win. This should definitely be a winning position. Pass pawns are massive. It is. It's over now. This guy, what is he doing there? How dare this 2000 being ranked 2 in this prestigious tournament? How dare it happen like that? G5 and knight G6. Now this is a dangerous character, but he's dropped a pawn, right? So that was a pawn sacrifice. I don't think bishop F5 first. And now what? Knight D2, huh? Knight D2. Can I do something here? No. I don't want to give him gigantic pawn on e6. I know it's not crazy house, that would be even worse. But no, even in chess, I think giving him a gigantic pawn sometimes it's a bad idea. I'll give him the exchange instead here. Yeah. Can I win this pawn? Or not? My bishop's not very healthy, I gotta say. Can I get this pawn? I've got the bishop. Right, the bishop can actually defend at least e7. I'll try and munch these pawns around. Place. Nope. That's bad, bad news. That makes my position lost. Makes it completely lost. Nearly, anyway. It's coming to c7. I can start defending that over there. Maybe I can get this pawn as a priority. He's got Queen G5. I don't want a pawn on D4, by the way, if he had done something else. Can I do this safely? I don't know. I hope so. There's about some F3 disaster. If I can kick this one back, I can pin that one for a laugh. I don't think there's any check. No, there is a check on F3. Let's get these bleeding knights back. Go away! Put your horses back in their box. They're just asking for tactical disasters, aren't they? These horses, these ponies. Actually, can I not just take and take here once I kick this one out? This pawn will be hanging one day on h6 without a repercussion. One day, maybe. Is the day? Okay. I can't get in the cake and eat it. Okay. F6. How does he want this ending? I mean, seriously, can I not win this ending? Is he trying to say I can't win this ending? Is that the comment here? I've got this protected past H pawn. Isn't that enough? Right, now let's see. I could pin this if he does E4. Well, that pawn will be weak. I'm not giving him G5. Go back to the fend. Start fixing these guys. Frozen. Maybe G5. No, not G5. That loses. Rook F5. Ah, now he's giving me. Oh, this pawn's so weak. Two pawns. This pawn can make a runner. Is that safe to do so? I don't think so. I can try and install a pawn up here, I think. Just two squares away from queening. Oh, get the rooks off. Oh, Seppo's in this. Trying to escape from all the killers in the bullet. Playing Seppo now. In the monthly bullet, I'm trying to win one of the monthly tournaments. So Seppo, I've got to be able to play him. This probably will be dangerous, huh? Essentially giving me D5. Let's play with. Or not. Does that shatter my pawn structure? It does, doesn't it? It's a very unpleasant thing to do, what he's just done. He's killed my pawn structure. My pawns are all going to be vulnerable now, I suppose. At least can I target this one? There is some pressure on A5 at least in this particular position. Just before he eats all my pawns. I've got to get rid of his bishop here at some point. Also looking at e7 here, it's not so it looks bad, the pawns being diced like this. But is it okay? Yeah, it's bad. Be a passed a pawn. Is he giving me a passed a pawn? My rook is not happy here on f2 either. Can I get rid of this bishop? If I could get rid of this bishop pair, I'd be a lot happier. He's going to take on d5. If he takes on a5 and takes on d5, I can double his pawn, so it's double pawns. And he hasn't got the dreaded bishop pair. Still got a passed a pawn. So this might not be so bad. This position, I can pin him as well. There's that. It doesn't seem a total disaster. Even though it wasn't in the spirit of the Grand Prix attack, it's not a total disaster here. I've got this little trump card. Can check. I think it's d6 is vulnerable. He's getting short on time. Cunning move, huh? Knight d4. Then he's got the check on c1. If I just take his queen and try and get behind this pawn, I'll get my king into the game. Knight e1. Let's look at this. Let's crush my pawn structure even more. If he doesn't, knight d2 to c4, yeah? Knight d4. Okay, let's say he does that. A6. He's queen. Oh my god, I've just played that as well. I didn't mean to play that. What moron. I just lost. Bishop e3. Over f5. He's got loads of defense apparently. If I try and use this h4. This diagonal. Take that. I'll take one e4. Knight takes. The rook b2 threatens for almost rook h2 or knight f2. Stop that. Rook b2. hasn't. What am I threatening? Am I threatening knight f2? I think I might be. Anything else? No, not sure. Take the centre pawn or one of these pawns anyway. That's bishop e3. Oh god, I'm gonna run out of time thinking about this. This is 13 seconds. I think I have to take a perpetual. I'm down to 12 seconds. Unfortunately, I can't see anything. Let's try this. It's tricky. I don't know. Queen h4. Knight g5. Yeah. Oh, I want to take air on h4. I could have taken on h4. Okay. Okay. I want to get this G file. I want this on the G file. Attacked. Rook f2. That gives me a bit of time losing that pawn. Come on. that I'm, oh no, it's tricky as well. 24 seconds. Ah, what am I doing? This should be winning, ending the outside pass pawn. 11 seconds though. To close the browser after this. I need the speed, especially if I can't win this one. Right, I'm going to close and open the browser just in case. Make a record. No, the ping's okay, 17. I can't ask for a better ping, really. Okay, let's carry on without closing the browser. What do you guys think? Closing up the browser? I don't think the ping doesn't seem that bad. Oh, it's bad there. Right, let's close that browser. I might have to repaint. It might go black for a moment. I'm hoping it, not permanently. I'll redraw it. So ping's better than 35 though, more stable at 17, yeah? Let's try Berserk. Every second counts. English attack. Beat a 24-20 in a Fido rated game once. Marugan in the English attack. I crashed through with g6. And then bishop d4 is really dangerous. Don't know what's going to happen here. Is he going to blockade the dark squares? I want to play for g5, g6. Okay. h6. I'm just going to try and actually bishop b5 is very tasty here. Surely, give me a tempo for that g file. Also, maybe just rerouting and weakening d5. If I can exchange off this bishop, then knight d5. I just lost the piece there, didn't I? I wasn't watching. Oh crikey. I've just lost the rook as well. Oh well. Okay, he didn't take the rook. That's a shame, I was really enjoying that position. Okay, he's giving me a piece back. It's very generous. I appreciate the generosity. There's a check. over here. Right, so what's going on here? Um, 36 seconds. I think the clock resource is very important. Um, 28 seconds. 27 seconds. Little trap. 25 seconds. Might be 7, Queen A pawn. Holding E4, thankfully. So I've gone for dinner or something. So the ping is very, very low, very low. If you magnify like a 40-move game, mathematically, and you save. Let's say you save a second, that's 40 seconds. I'm only playing with 1.5 minutes on a berserk. So it's quite significant. Why is he giving me the center pawn? This is strange. I don't know this line. I think it gets curious though. I play knight g3. Or is he taking it? I got king f2 protecting. If he takes, 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 I got king f2. That's with tempo. I love this position. I think I can greet Gif soon. Oh, give me more material. Oh, nice quick win there. It's 3-1. Match score. Okay. Transpose it into something. King's engine. Something familiar. He's playing the King's engine well at the moment. Unfortunately. He's going to murder my queen side. More counterplay than I hoped for. It's all welcome. That was the more likely premium. I was just thinking, what's the more likely one? He's not really going to take there. H4, he's open up this bishop on the diagonal. Okay. Knight h3 check. Get the light square bishop anyway. And now get the other knight over. Do I need to protect c7? I can do that with this. Avoid the invasion for the moment. I'll go back for knight f4. This bishop e5, blocking. Okay, let's crash through here. I think with f3, we'll give knight f5. I also want to open a few lines. It's a bit radical. My king's a bit exposed. Maybe too exposed. Alright, threatening bishop f3 check. I was hoping to be able to play something like this. I can stop rook g2 at least. Knight f5. Let's imagine knight f5, that's the tricky one. Or there. Okay, it's looking dangerous. Sack the exchange over here. Can't really go back anywhere. Ah, what have I done, man? I had a great position once upon a time. So cruel, I'm in such a great position. Oh man. Oh, except my king was exposed. Oh no, couldn't even hold on a second. I couldn't even hold on 1 second there. Oh, just needed to hold on. It's tragic. It's tragic. It's absolute tragic. Tragicness. I was really enjoying that King's Engine. I was really enjoying that King's Engine. That's the second game I was really, really enjoying and getting in massive time trouble. Ah, from the Berserk. Queen e3, oh god. Let's try and think about this. What is on here? To Okay. Can't really use that at 2200. I can get them at 2200. This is a very strange thing to do, surely. How do I exploit it? Wait, you thought maybe I'll just take the center pawn back. Maybe. Actually, I've got to check. I'm almost winning the bishop. Rook e6, and oh, there's a back row. No, there isn't a back row. There's two's in the shell. Probably I should take that. Oh, now I can't. If he's, what is he doing? Wow, this is working. It's not working. I'll take that. G2 is obviously attacked. Can I get this guy off G2 for a moment? I don't like it staring at G2. My back row is also vulnerable. Let's see. Let's just open up the back row a bit for my king. It's got queen B1. H2 on C7. I'll take on C6. I hope. I've got 97 check coming. So I got 97. I got rook c7. Also, you know, queen, queen e7. Okay, I'll. 97 fast. How is this ending? Hang on, hang on, hang on. I've got taking in here, haven't I? This massive pin and win. The pin is mightier than the sword. Something's caught up. Playing to the bitter end here, are we? I need points quickly. Give me the points. I need the five. I need the five. I need my five quickly. Come on, resign. I gotta get a move on away from Seppo. Oh, 2270. Where did these come from? He's rank 3, right? Oh, it's a metronome. Guys, can you check the engine accuracy of his games? It feels like a metronome. I think there's like a 4 second delay on each move so far. Oh, a bit more here. Maybe not. Okay, panic over. I thought I was hearing a metronome there. Okay, I'm paranoid, okay, about engines, but you know, we're playing chess online. This is against FIDE regulations to play chess online. Except FIDE have got the website now as well, haven't they? Okay. Separated their ratings for online ratings, though. He's used like a minute, yeah, for like 8 moves. Can you believe this tempo? And he's rank 3. He's used like 1/3 of his time for the first 8 moves. The problem is I might be in trouble. I've got to get the queens off, I think. Am I in big trouble here? I guess I am. I assume I am, because he's used so much time up. There's some sort of precision or something, engineering going on. Something has been precisely calculated about this position. Can I survive it? I will survive. I was petrified. Right, bishop d2. I think if I keep things simple with d6 control, don't give him too much time to think, just keep things simple. Okay, is he gonna play b5? Six is better. Knight z3. Knight b6. Because I'm not blocking b pawn. Poor b pawn. I want to kick this one out. Simplify even more then. Do I get anything from this position? That's the question. Pins me. He plays knight e7. I'll try and hope for the best. Expect the worst. 39 seconds. Oh no. Alright, how is this rook and pawn ending? Don't take your time, I mean, you've only got 15 seconds left, don't worry about it. You only lose on time. He's just resigned. Oh well. Oh, kept the time pressure up there, guys. Keep the time pressure. That's his first loss. Can you believe it? just trying to keep the time pressure. He's berserk back, this one. He's played Ferrari sitting in the fence line. I know what to do vaguely. Well, I thought I did. I think he's playing it better than Ferrari. Is he? He stopped me getting a knight to c4. He's giving me a passed pawn though. That looks radical, doesn't it? I wanted to stop f5 there, guys. Stop f5. Oh no. Am I going to get munched to death? Is this why he berserks back? I've just dropped c4 now. Oh, that's fantastic. Try and get some play on f7 before it's too late. Okay, how's the opposite colour bishops? Oh man. He has given me a pawn back. So I thought. As long as I got h1 under control. Queen f6. I'll go back for f7 again. Oh, I could take the rook. Show's over. Show's over. Drew. That helps. I seem to have increased the gap. I'm able to crush the bunnies quicker than Seppo, it seems. I hope. That's my idea. I need to crush them quick. Crush the bunnies quickly. With crude mating attacks. That's the basic plan. B6. Is that knight trapped? I'm hoping it's trapped. You just stop the knight using B3. The knight hasn't got B3. Ah, that's the weakness of the last move. Oh dear. Oh dear. Oh man. Ah, dear. Oh dear. Small amusements. I keep my king in the center as a bit of a concern. Oh, is this bishop trapped, nearly? I'll keep my king in the center to connect the rooks quickly. Maybe my king shouldn't be so close to the center. I think this sort of plan is good, but I'm worried about this diagonal in particular. If he ever plays b5, do I play c5? Do things drop off? This diagonal's a bit sensitive. If I ever get a pawn here, does that begin to do anything to his king safety? Not so easy, huh? Alright, I gotta protect things and stuff. Keep the clock quick. He's a quick one. There's rook a5. Just nick a pawn here. It could be dangerous later, these pawns. Ah! It's too dangerous to do that. Oh my god. 48 seconds. Can I play knight e6 just to sort of protect and attack the rook? I've got him thinking. It's blunder rook. Sort of. 41 seconds. Nope. Oh, there's rook f4. Oh my god. Knight g4. It's e2. e2 for a moment. So I can get the queen away. Bishop g4. Go for a mate on e1. Trying to mate on e1. Okay. Touchdown. At least someone held Seppo to a draw. That really helped. That someone held Seppo to a draw. Yeah. Yeah, there's bishop e3. I'm protecting. I'm also sort of potentially usefully attacking. Open up the c file. Oh, it's free all. This is a danger guy, isn't it? It's free all. It's bishop h3. It's quite quick. Bishop h3 could be handy. Just annoying smooth for a moment. I've blocked in this bishop. It can come on this diagonal. Let's put it on this diagonal, pinning the knight. All right, it's very quick. Can I just introduce some structural damage? Just to simplify the position. Right. Knight takes, doesn't that win a pawn somewhere? I'll take that pawn. It's a supporting pawn for the e4. E4 is weak. There's a check here for c4. I'll take that check. Check over here. Get the queens off. Get this pawn. Get this one. Right. Just in case h5 is the problem. It's still up on the clock. Maybe c4. Try and get another rook off. Can I get this rook into the game? Apparently not. These pawns up. I'll play g2. One over here, if he checks. That's rook h1. There's a take on king g3. There's another one. 23-10. What is this? Where do these people come from? For bishop g5, I don't even know. I don't think this sort of thing works in this position because I haven't got any d5 control. Let's just try a different plan. Actually, what is the plan? Is it f5? I don't even know what it does. Let's try and create h6 anyway as a weakness. I don't know. Don't know what I'm doing here. E5, c5. Yeah, I think the c5 I've mentioned on streams about the Grand Prix attack, it could be a problem in the future, like a reverse Nimzo Indian strategy. Where does this knight belong? I'll put it here, maybe. And the queen's off. Right, this sort of thing. Use the c4 blockade square. I still use the c4. I'll get ready to blockade on d3. Okay, keep this bishop ending. Nice blockade. I like this blockade. I've got to get the king off though. G file. Don't want any discovered attacks. I get the rook back in. I've got bishop h4. With knight f4. Knight f4. I'll go on, play g4. Don't play g4. Okay, this one. Then what? I got a passed pawn. Bishop e3, g2. Yeah. Still got this passport, okay. Looks to be pretty tricky in there. Let's play rook c3. I've already won. Get this rook off. C6. Over here. I don't know if the knight and king can hold this. Is this possible for the knight and king to hold the two? No, it's not really, is it? There's the answer. And this c6. Okay, c6. I can blockade, hold on. Knight d4 check. Then c7. And maybe it's not so bad as a moment ago. c7, king d7. Knight takes e6. Is that, is anything better? I wouldn't have thought so. Or have I fluffed this? Okay, better move, better move. He's ahead on the clock as well. I'm down to 11 seconds. That's really cruel. He's crushed me on the position and the clock. C2 is, and F2 is just clearly, it's winning. I thought I had control of the position earlier, to some extent anyway, but that fell apart. Not a deep thinker. It's only a 3-minute game. Tries to pull the coke. Huh? Pull the Pepsi, I mean, not the Coke. Pull the Pepsi. Get the caffeine going. What am I doing here? Hit this bishop. What's f6, f5. four. Bishop's like trapped. Is it e3? I get the bishop pair. Is that worth anything? I nearly get the bishop pair. Not quite. I'm on g2. On d4. Okay, he's giving me d4. On e5. I like the bishop pair here. Pointing at his king. Sometimes that's a good idea. There's also rook e4 here. I'm pinning this. Put the pressure on. A bit more pressure on the king side. h3 now. Isn't there rook, almost rook c4? Oh, his queen's hanging. I'll take that. Let's get the exchange. I didn't berserk him, did I? I think. Oh boy. Alright, I beat this guy apparently. Before. This probably isn't the right opening against him. He's probably going to crush me quite badly. It's unsound. It's really unsound. It's not going to last long being unsound. It's like playing a crazy house game with weaknesses. And the opponent's got loads of pawns. I shouldn't have played this. Not against this sort of rating. Can I try and castle queenside? I'll try and sneak castling queenside. Maybe that makes the position a little bit more tenable. Pawn down. I want to take. Maybe I didn't want to take. I don't know. Because I want to take it. The question is, well, there's numerous. How do I lift any blockades here? Get rid of the light square bishop. Is that something? Aha. I'm threatening a pawn. I've just dropped b2. Oh well. I'll put that back. This bishop takes you. No, there isn't. This is pushing me back. Alright, I'm gonna hold on somehow. He's a bit slow, I think. I've just gotta hold on somehow. about how my sense is about to collapse. Bad, bad opening choice against this opponent. Queen b6 for queen i7. I've got knight g4 now. Queen a7. I got bishop a5 eye there. He's on e4. Can I play this bishop a5 threatening mate? Mating, not mating. Not threatening anything. Bring the rook in. Maybe. Play rook g3. You want that rook b3, right? I don't really want to tie the rook down to that. Time for the check. Bring the other rook in. Rook g1, rook b3. Check, I'm not sure what does anything. Try and give my king a2 for this rook left. About rook g1 mating me on d1. This one, hit b7. Rook g1, rook b3, rook d1. Let's go for it. On b7. Only got 10 seconds. Could be a bit tricky. Seppo lost. That gives hope for this tournament. Seppo's lost as well. Can I pull off any Grand Prix attacks in this tournament? I'm hoping that this sort of crude construction, I mean the Grand Prix attack, can score something. Now it is a good opening. It was used by, as I say, Rumens to win two of the British Grand Prix. I forgot the years. It's a dangerous system. I mean, it's about piece coordination, I think. That's the theme, I think, underpinning it. You've got a quite nice piece coordination for the attack. Also, the pawn chain is very aggressive. If you look at the pawn chain, it's actually pointing to the king here, isn't it? It's an, oh no, we've got reconnecting. Oh blimey, are we back? Oh god, are we back? Oh crikey. Rook f6. What? Is f6 possible? Okay, let him take here. I think for f6. H6. F6. Queen 7, stopping G6, then Rook G5. Yeah. Knight E7, Rook G takes. Right. Maybe not. Oh, I'm destined to lose on time. I think my internet's fallen apart. Okay, my internet's falling apart. I don't know what to do. Also, the stream's falling apart, isn't it? Do I try refreshing the stream? No stream, right? Do I need to restart the entire stream? It's not going to fix itself, I guess. It's not fixing itself, is it? That's just typical. Oh, do I need to actually restart the thing? Oh my god. Okay, hold on. Not even this is pretty bad, actually. I've got a good ping, it's not coming back, is it? Why does it never fix itself? Like, never ever fixes itself. . 26 seconds. I just blundered a rook, haven't I? I'm too distracted. Oh, just blundered a rook. Right, no stream, right? Is it? I can't see anything on the preview. Let me just refresh that. All right, I got a preview anyway. Home compare. Let's compare. I think you're being played an advert, sorry. Home compare. Compare. The opera singer strikes again. I would use any metaphor, but I'm afraid, you know, sometimes it's out of my hands. The internet just gets wrecked. I mean, you need a bit of patience and perseverance. Hopefully, you know. Well, me. Oh. On G4 here. E3 as well. G4 again. This bishop can come out like this as well. Try and dismantle his pawn chain. Actually, bishop e5 is the simple way, just to try and undermine this knight. Surely, I'll take her after. Or h5, g4, h5. Okay, it's only 35 seconds. This is one problem about the position. I'm trying to undermine f5 now. Four seconds. It's got 9 of 6. Stalemates. It's got squares. Okay, I gotta go for dinner after this game. Oh. I know that compromises the tournament position a bit, but hopefully it won't be too long. Okay, I'll be there in a minute. Just give me a minute. Knight g6 is on the cards. Oh, queen b2 is also, oh no, this isn't easy. I think I don't get that move particularly. You want like a pin b4, or like a3, or bishop b3 to go back over here. Oh, let's take this. Let's see, c4. Okay, decisions. Yeah, knight c3 was dangerous. There's not much chance here. I think he's just totally winning. Alright, I'll see you in a few minutes. I'll be back as soon as I can. Hello, what's happening here? Return tournament. How comes I'm still in the lead? Is this my imagination? I still seem to be in the lead. I can't berserk him. What's the ping like? Is he going to take? Is it going to be an unpleasant position? Oh no. Should I have allowed that? Maybe I shouldn't have allowed this continuation. I've just blundered a piece, haven't I? This is check. I've just blundered a piece like a complete moron. It's check. Oh, great. It started with e5. I thought e5 is asking to lose. It's just not my style. That well. Oh well. Let's see what happens here for a moment. Is it worth playing on a little bit? Not really. Probably not really. Okay, I'm gonna give up. And unfortunately it was the rank 2, and now I'm playing the rank 3. This is a nice welcome back to the tournament. I thought I was going to get some easy plans after dinner. Yeah. Threatening queen takes e7. Let's hit a7 for a moment. This time after. There's knight, knight d6, knight f6. It's bishop b6. Well, I thought that was for a moment. Interesting. Just let me have that pin. And I like do this and takes this pin with f5. I'll take on e4 first. So he hasn't got past pawn. apparently he defends her. Apparently. Actually, I think. No, it really does defend. Oh, crikey. It's got Rook A1 after. What's happened to me? Am I really that incompetent? Tactically, I've got to get my king off here because he didn't play Rook A1. So I just blundered the exchange, basically, the way I played it. I'll play like this. He's got h6, different rook f2. It's not the sort of move I wanted to play. My king's just stuck there, it's hopeless. So I've lost the two now. Horrible opponents. Horrible, horrible. Rank 2 and 3. D6. Oh, I should have played that and stopped H6, maybe. I play like Queen B4. Is there anything to attack this one? Let's go for H7. Can we spot that? Piece. Actually, I mean, I'll do it like this. Get this battery here. Sneaky. Actually, knight takes d6 was available there. Actually, it does hold f7 for queen h7 to be mate. If knight takes d6, down on time is a very long time. Okay, hold on. Oh, he's got takes here. Oh, they both. Okay, they're mortal. I mean, I think. they're not killing everyone. Okay, they rank 2 and 3. I need to try and beat them, obviously. E4 is almost friend. 1, 2, 3, protecting. Can I play for E4? If I can get knight takes. That's default. Bishop. Who takes here? Bishop f5, bishop d5, bishop d5 is on f3. Let's do the skewer. Oh, there's a rook hanging. Just for fun, I'll take that. There's a check, trying to get a pin. So this one. Let's go for this bishop e4. Nice. D6 and bishop h3. g4 might be better. So rook e8. Need a quick win if I can get it. Which would be e3, I think. Take off. I've got to get away from these bunnies. I've got to crush all of them as quickly as possible. Now I've got to get away from these two, these 2300s. This pair of 2300s looks like big trouble. The good news is they're not killing everyone in sight. There's a 2510 here as well. Just notice the 2510. I shouldn't be worried about the 2300s. Oh, I should have played f4 there. Oh boy, there's a 2510 in the tournament. Gonna give me a G file. Right, what about this center pawn? Is that queen G2? Hold on. Bishop C4. Where's the king go there? It goes there because it can't really go over there. Like D5 and then something. Queen f2. Queen h2. And get back over here. Rook h1. Oh, God. Oh, no, I've just dropped f4. Maybe that's not too clever. I'm gonna get this finally. I'm gonna get my king over to g5, g6. Do anything. What about over here instead? King d6? Would then threaten mate. Let's stop this exit square. It's got king e7. Oh, I didn't berserk this guy. Is rook f7? All takes. What's better? Or bishop e6. Always got this to hit that pawn. To get that pawn there. So I thought. This bishop c4 if needed. Bilbo Baggins? No. Okay. Bishop f1 coming up. Bishop here. I'm losing horribly, aren't I? Now I'm stuffed. He's even going to stop this, isn't he? Ah, it's horrible. Crikey. Nasty. You timed out, huh? Got 2 points anyway. That's better than zero getting 2 points. Worth playing on. Again, okay, I'm gonna try berserking him. He's 2200. I'm gonna try it. Is he quick? Is he gonna blunder? He's very, very quick. Interesting position. I can't really handle this position that easily. I mean, okay, I'll try, but I have seven g6. Yes. Thing 22 22. So bishop e3, for instance, queen g3, or not. Oh no, what have I done? No, that didn't work out very well. Oh, idiot. Too quick as well. He's presented so many problems in this game to me. It's ridiculous. With the opening choice and everything. Like it. I need some quick games. Bishop B5. Bishop B5, win the queen. Another exchange. I'll just take this pawn. Another exchange. First. Coming up. I mean, Bishop E5 would protect C7 anyway. Anything else to consider here? There's not much to consider, is there? Bishop F6, there's Rook F6. Maybe. Knight F6 still works. Okay. Connect the rooks. Right, bishop f6, I take. Nope. I'll take it like that. Right. Is that f4? F3 coming up? Or e3 for e2. It's giving me a piece here. Oh no, it's not. Yes, he was. Hang on. No, I should have spent longer there. Hang on. Takes. No, I might be right. Yeah, Peter. When is it? Okay, somewhere. Oh, I don't want this diagonal to open up. That was dumb. He's got bishop d, hasn't he? I get queen e5, it's got a point sometimes. And take the knight. I've got queen f2. Let's get this queen away from d4. Nope, or the back row, queen f2. Did he take here? I've got queen f2. Potentially. Or queen f1 if it takes. Can't really come here because I've got the knight there. Let's imagine queen h4. Or not. Oh crikey, where did this guy come from? Should I just resign? Vote now, should I just resign this game? It's a 2-3-7-7 that's come out of nowhere. Yeah, he's not even in the tournament. Should I just resign to save the time? Yeah, please vote now on stream. I think the only way to win this tournament is to beat the bunnies quickly. I'm not after rating points. What's he doing with his king's safety? Was this a real queen sack? Oh my god. Was that a queen sack? Oh my god. Take on e2 with a bishop for a moment. Massive knight on d4. Let's try and get pawn to f6. For my next trick. He's got knight e6. H5. He's going to get rid of this pawn, isn't he? That's over. For me, I mean, it's over for me, I think. 5. Okay, let go. D6 would have been interesting. We're coming up, 96. Let's get this age path attack. Queen h6, and this has got here. Yeah, queen f1 take. I mean, I'm still pinning. FM lost to, oh, Lancers in it as well. There's a two, oh my god. Ah. I think I've been killed by him in this line before, in one of the marathons actually, unfortunately. Try for b5 without getting the knight trapped. But I think it was the marathon with had increment in it. Mind you, he's really, really quick. That was knight b3, hold on a sec. Crikey. Didn't expect that. I'll do this. Oh, double rooks, yeah. Oh, hang on, c4. One knight take and then go knight d4. Oh, this way. Knight f4. Get knight to f4. What's he gonna do? Time to pull the Pepsi. Okay, got my regular supply of caffeine. Few minutes, which I'll need. Blimey, there's a 9-point gap, guys. What's happened to this guy? Who's he lost to? The FM, everyone's killing each other. I've just got to kill the bunnies and the occasional heffalump. I've got to kill the bunnies quickly and the occasional heffalump. Apart from that, easy. Hopefully the internet doesn't crumble. Okay. I better not berserk this one. Does he take on F4? Nope. Unfortunately, it's 4-all. Not a very impressive match score against this one. Is that? No, I don't think he's got any major weaknesses at the moment. He's getting me to have weaknesses there. Oh, knight g3 wins the exchange. Isn't that? Well, this takes f5. Oh. Oh, king h1 for f5. It's kind of tempting. Is that speculative, really? F5. f5 though. Bishop g5. It's g5. Oh, he's got knight takes f5, unfortunately, and that kills the fun. Bishop e4, nope. Rook and knight for queen. Oh, let's try this rook and knight for queen business. Because I'm wondering about this g file. I don't really think this has got a chance, but anyway. I've sacrificed too much, I'm afraid. He's challenging immediately that bishop. I wanted this diagonal earlier. If that diagonal came alive, oh no, blow me. Bishop c3. I get some material back. He's got a double attack. A very good double attack. Oh, crikey. Death by a thousand cuts. Technically check. And Queen G3 here. D6 if I'd... Oh, I can't castle anyway. just blundered the rook. Oh, I should have played d5. I should have played d5 when I had the shot. Oh, God. Get this pin or not? Not really. Try and do something with this pawns before and blocks me. This and this. Yes. That's bad news. That 25-30 as well. More bad news here. Nope, it's not looking good anymore. I'm for winning the tournament. I'm trying to give him a good game. Take queen g3. That's knight f5. Right, knight c4, and then it takes on d3. Oh, I suppose. It's a horrible move. Oh, I'll play this check. Not really. Thank you. It's stuck. I was threatening something. Oh, that was fun. Threatening. Okay, Winter Rock. There's Winter Rock here. Does seem quite crushing, unfortunately. Oh no. Because of knight h4 check. I was excited there for a moment. No, it was all on top of me. F3, right? There's 92 on Rook G3. You can take here. Hold that for a minute. Four. Oh, this pawn. Bishop as well as the rook. I'm getting kings at e3. Unfortunately, there's this, I don't know, a quarter door and people not resigning, but it's a shame. I thought I had a good chance to win this tournament. I think he's pretty strong. I can only try my best in the next 26 minutes, but people are stalling. This is not going to help. He's only lost three. I've lost countless. I've lost like countless. Yeah, I've lost like 16. He's lost three. Mind you, I've played more games. Unless some miracle happens in the next 25 minutes. I'll try and just win quickly if I can. Taking the center, he could have taken the center pawn. Oh. Get the rook right here. There's a 5-point gap now. F7 is a problem now. G4, I'll take H6. Don't mind that. Goes here. Six. So I'll get pawn to H7. Probably play D5, D6. Rook to try and mate him somewhere. I'll get this pawn first actually. There's H7 if that thing moves up. 25 seconds. Well, there's a king F3 for this and this. Or yeah. There's a mate in there. There's no bishop c6. Threatening rook f6. Holding the x8 squares. Are we going to wait another 40 seconds though? I'm 5 points behind. This is painful. Oh dear. Really? Okay, 2-point gap. He's only lost four games though, he's like virtually indestructible. Three games? He's only lost three games. That's quite a rating on this time control, 2541. Takes a night, yeah. Hold on. There's a knight G2. Okay, something there. Maybe I should have kept the queens on. Should have kept the queens on, probably. Oh well. Maybe I need to just try and keep the queens on in general for some quick knockouts. I think it's easier, quick knockouts with the queens on. But this is a nice knight. These pawns are quite dangerous. D3 here, probably one takes. Yeah. Right, rook takes, rook B2. Taken then. Maybe not. All right, how do I do this? Is there a way of mating here? Oh, not like that. I just blundered. I've just blundered the rook, haven't I? Crikey. Oh no, no, I've just... I got 2 points. That's better than getting zero from that after blundering a rook. But it's still 4 point gap. Is there any work left at this one? Four-point gap. Okay, we don't have to wait 1:50, do we? I don't think there's many defensive tries here. Oh boy. Oh man. See, on knight f3 head takes, which is probably defensive. B3, queen g3. Oh, he drew. He drew. He drew. Please be in the game. And he's in the game. Good news, he drew. Slow down a bit. I need to get a 5. Come on, let's break away. Free. This looks good for Queen H4. Queen H3. This is not opening fair, is it? Oh! No, did I just mess up? I just messed up. Oh my god, I had Queen H2. I had Queen H2 and I messed up. What an idiot. Hold on. What a moron. I just missed the win, haven't I, with Queen H2. Played that too quickly. I need to get Bishop D6 in. Right. It's still okay. It's pretty good, surely. It'll do. I've lost a few seconds though. Can't complain. Gotta make my break, guys. Gotta make my break from this 25:33. Let's hope he has long, tedious games. Please. Please have long, tedious games. Never berserk. I just gotta do it in 10 minutes. Come on. Come on. Oh, I can't berserk this guy. It's 21:75. He's berserk me. Where? Knight f6, King e5, Knight e3, King e5. Let's take this guy. Pull off. He's lost. He lost to someone. Oh, please don't let me play him. Please, I don't want to play him. I need this. I need this break. Please. Please. I need a buddy. Please give me a buddy. Ah. All right, it's 2-0. This could be worse. There's a 2-0 track record. F3. I don't think that helps his cause to open up the H file necessarily. That's nice. Takes and takes. This looks good. Oh, did I mess up again? What about Bishop F5? Nope. Okay, knight f4. See, it opens up this g file if he's not careful. Will he? What about rook d5? Gonna go round to stop. Not F3, please. And then F7. Give him a run for his money for that passed pawn. B6, essentially. I'll go around this way. Okay, how to do this? Got to check. It's getting away from my pawn. All right, I'm getting his rook away from f8. Bye-bye. Can't believe it. I thought the tournament was doomed when this FM turned up, guys. There's a chance. There's a good chance of winning this tournament because he was slowed down with that loss. I'm stuck in the final game. He's got a positive score against me and he's got a great position. Apart from that, everything's fine. I've just got a terrible position, and also he's got a plus score against me. This doesn't bode well, generally. 5-4 match score. However, there's only 1 minute 20 of the tournament left, unbelievably. High stakes, guys. Monthly tournament. This is a very high stakes tournament. Not usual dross you'll get on most Twitch channels. This is a serious online chess tournament. Yeah, do you know what I mean? This is serious stuff, guys. Serious stakes. Bishop h5. I'm running into this, aren't I? I'm going to get mated at this rate with knight g3. We've got knight takes on h3. Right. He's going to have rook h3. Hey, the tournament's over. Monthly champion. I think I'm the monthly champion, guys. 128. Ah. Oh, man. Let's get the king off this dangerous diagonal. I don't want any naughty business on the diagonal. Mind you, there's only 26 seconds here. This doesn't bode well on the clock, this particular game. Hmm. 18 seconds. 17 seconds. Fourteen seconds and counting. 12. Mind you, I think he's got a lost position nearly. Nearly. Rook b5. On king b8. This pin. 11 seconds. Nine seconds. Why didn't I take the rook? Threatening the rook. Queen f7. Six seconds. Okay, six. 5 seconds. Two. Can I get a draw? Yes! Nice way to finish! Self-mate! Ah! Yes! We are the champions! Monthly! Monthly Super Blitz! Whew. Ahead of that FM. Oh, he was killing everyone! He absolutely massacred me, this FM! But anyway, comments or questions on YouTube.